not fear me.
Oh, yes. I beat the high score on this last time I played. Since I have somewhat of an idea as to what the hell I'm supposed to be doing on this table, I'm not going to make it a four-player. I am, however, going to make it a two-player. And, I did manage to watch the rest of this movie yesterday, too. It's basically a chick flick. It's also kind of reminds me of, one of the Star Wars films. It was the third one. I didn't care for the movie. It was boring as hell. Up until Obi-Wan and Anakin did their lightsaber fight. Then I liked it. This movie here is the exact same thing. Most of it, it just goes one eye and out the other. Until towards the end, then it got pretty damn good. So.
Welcome to my
home. Welcome to my home.
Oh, just barely.
It is a beast, a monster. A moment's courage, and it is done.
Sticking switch left. Not much of a bonus out of that.
You think you can destroy me with your iron tools?
I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing.
It is here that we must find him as a...
Okay. I have to stop I have to avoid the right ramp now. Right loop. Alright, that's two locks. This multi-ball is lit, but I have to get that last. So it's... just barely. Thank you. Well, fun while it lasted. Ah.
You are the love of my life. Alive again.
Damn it. Sucking like a vacuum. Not a bad start, though. Fun fact, Dracula has a clavicle fetish.
Here that we must find
you. 10x. And lost them all because I suck.
20 million.
Hot, as long as I'm in multi-ball, I'm protected from video mode. Castle locks are lit. But not gonna happen because I suck. Championship pub ones. Jump. Yeah, just my luck and went down to left flipper too. Means we're gonna start aiming for the left ramp now. Not gonna happen. Too early. Happens. That's why I have to set it to 4-player.
Master, you promised me eternal life. Everlasting love.
Oh, give me your collarbone, baby.
I know now that I am a prisoner. I've seen many strange things already. Do not fail here tonight!
Ah, get up there!
You suck at pinball. You handle pinball like hot potato.
You are but mortal after all.
Just say it.
You suck at pinball.
Believe it or not, the high score is mine. Still early. Okay, I just got flat out bent over on that. Stay away from the hole. But you want Miss Multiball going last. Twice. Well, got lucky.
10 million. You are the love of my life. Alive again.
So much for that.
It is here that we must.
Whoa.
I am utterly.
Well, there's two. Too early again. Extra ball's lit.
Behold my fury!
Rather insensitive bumpers. You found the secret passage. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Got it.
Concubine! Do not fail here, brother! Head, take off the heart.
Thank you.
ripped off. .3 and beat my high score. Okay, things are back to normal now. Ball draining seconds after me plunging it.
With me.
Wow, they just gave me the Miss Multiball.
10 million. It is here that we must find you to destroy them utterly. 10.
Okay, things are back to normal now. Still beat the high score though. So, that's good. I'm assuming that's in one ball.
Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
Yes! Oh, flippin' awesome. It's good to know that I'm getting better at this.